Brando. Flesh sticks me inside of the tunnels as we speak. Let's talk. Flesh sticks in the men's, getting all pretty for the big occasion. Time for the party! You're gonna be the waiter. Get Mr. Sparks over there to bring in Mr. Fleshstick.
I bet your mommy and daddy screamed.
Lulu told me there's a train full of money comes around here. So, when you're ready to start the party, please smack Mr. Fleshstick in his bitch face.
Fend off waves of gas.
Not to mention, I'm inviting Fleshstick's friends too. Make sure they don't get too rowdy and break the generator.
Those miners you fought earlier were paid.
I'm ready for another humping tea party!
I've got a whole pumpkin! Feel me, though!
Get me out of here!
I smell it!
You, stop!
Here, come back in and snipe them. I love it when midgets die. What the fuck is that thing? No, that's really fucking strong. You're so.
Never stop the killing. Never.
Corrosive teapot.
I'm afraid Mr. Flesh. Ashtik must bid us adieu.
I remember you, kid! You should be dead!
What an interesting point, Monsieur Fleshstick. Mr. Sparks, what do you think?
No! I'm sorry I sold out your family! I'm sorry!
Best tea party ever.
Get out of that. I didn't get anything from that there.
Press tab. There's a shit gun anyway, do you want it?
I didn't get anything, it's just weird.
Here. There, drop it back here.
I feel it deep, dark, warm.
I didn't even get experience for it, though.
Why did I... You did get the experience, like the experience goes on automatically, but you barely notice it. I must spend my badass points, because I have two tokens.
What's your badass score?
8 something something, not bothered to look. Is that more...
17.
That's what's his name, Mordecai up there sniping.
Bandits used this station to rob passing trains. You're gonna have to use it to steal the bandits' payroll. Gotta love the irony. Use Tina's dynamite to blast the exit gate and block the tracks.
Wow, he died easily. Run away! Oh, do you know why you're both lagging? It's because I'm streaming as well.
Good. That'll leave the train know where to go. Now all you gotta do is signal Hyperion and make like you're ready to sell some iridium. Trade request received. Payroll train dispatched.
Were you streaming earlier on? Remember when we weren't playing with Niall, when it was just me and you? Were you streaming then?
No, I was in Desert House.
Yeah, see, it was fine then. It wasn't that thing then.
Great job. The train is trapped. Exposing cash vaults. Please load iridium shipment onto the train. Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks.
Running away. Oh, shit. Never mind.
Make it run!
Holy shit!
Rising.
Holy shit!
Signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627. Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion.
There's more money dropped on the ground on the other side. Oh my god, run! So yeah, I really don't want to die now because that'll take away a lot of my fucking money.
I currently have... I have nearly 40,000.
Yeah. Well, when I had 8,000, it was taking about 600. Oh, did you already turn it in, Nigel?
Yeah.
What was the reward? Was it just XP or?
A grenade or something. It was really shit.
Oh. Oh my god. Right, do you wanna go? Oh, what did I just pick up? Right, let's go back to Sanctuary and upgrade our stuff with Iridium.
You stop screaming, Jim.
No.
High quality, low prices.
Where the fuck is Sanctuary gone?
Someone still doing stuff?
Ah, oh, its tail is its critical hit location. There we go, that's handy information for once.
I don't care what you buy, just buy something. What are you buying here?
I feel a deep, dark
buy war. Something. Get out of my face!
Oh god, it costs 50 iridium points to upgrade my inventory.
Same as me. What is the bank?
Don't bother with the bank because that's like where you can store your excess shit.
Oh, I'll put some iridium into that, but I'm never gonna use it.
Yeah, I haven't put it once in. Wait, did you just gamble money there, Nigel? Because we just won some. We won some when you won some. Take it and sell it.
How many gold did you get?
None.
You'll find out he's actually Scooter in disguise.
Bastards!
I keep winning.
Ooh. I just want a skin.
What the hell?
Well.
Why'd you take my thing, though?
I made him out of mine.
Huh? I've done that.
Oh, it's shite. I want to gamble.
This is mine, so don't take it. Run away.
Echoes in the heart. I don't care what anybody else says.
I like this gambling system because it's netting me a lot of money as well. So did I, actually.
What does free love do, I wonder?
Nobody knows. Oh, run away! Thanks for taking that explosion from me now. And again, run away. You keep getting fucking hit, it's hilarious. Woohoo! Wow. Run away! One day you'll make it out on time.
I won 10 weapons.
Sell them. Make your money back. Kinda. Right, I'm just gonna sell my shit, then we can be off.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Holy shit! I got a fucking launcher that does 3,000 damage. Fuck yes, yes please. We got something called an explosive fuster clock. Ooh, I've got a nice shield.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Okay.
Now know an ecstasy I can only dream of! Thank you, Torch. Return to me for further trial. Unfortunate news, Torch. There are idolaters among us. Children who have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk. They follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him!
Who cares if they worship somebody else? Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only way you'll hear about it.
Okay, you go on, Ed. I'm going to the room to get the bottle of Coke. Be back in a sec. One of the psychos just said, never gonna give you up when I killed him. Nigel will be back, he always is.
Alright, I'm gonna let you go to bed.
Oh, time's up.
It's 1:30.
No, it's not too late. I'm just gonna alt tab out and check.
I've been up since 7:30 though, so.
If I crash now, Nigel, I'm sorry. Just kidding. Okay, I'm back. I love when the fucking midgets saw me. I got a pizza earlier on at Nocton's from Papa John's, and when we were ordering online, I was like, are you sure their half and half works? Because I don't think it does. It hadn't. And fucking Nocton had got green peppers on his, and I got rather mad.
The fall cycle is no more. I can feel the
Watch out for that grenade. It tends to explode into smaller grenades.
This cult is? I gotta admit, seeing them kill that false god for me was kind of flattering. Ugh, I'm a bad person.
Never been here before. Oh, he dropped iridium. Sweet. Both are shite, but I'll take the machine gun.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch, but the Firehawk spoke to me. Demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as...
What a name.
...the soaring dragon in the southern shell, and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there.
As soon as we do this mission, I'll finish the stream, I think. Snipers at the ready. No, What'd you say? Can't hear a word you're saying. Oh, these guys are all fucking one-shot kills. You can fucking cleave through these guys in one hit.
Dirty sausage stumps won't touch me! The beginning of the end of my empty stomach. Freak! We'll ring in your ears from Niles.
Oh fuck, I fell off. Damn it! Oh, it's doing the boss again. That was too easy. Oh, there's loads of them up here. Let's just fucking claw through them, melee style. Oh, whoop.